How do you figure?
People don't just burst into song, you know?
Well, yeah, but that's not the whole point. I mean, haven't you ever just felt something that was just too good for words?
Well, that's not real life, Maggie. Life is cubicles and colonoscopies. Heartbreak.
Maybe that's why it's so important to find something worth singing about.
Like what?
I don't know. I mean, a lot, actually. Sure, life sucks, obviously. But still, there are Polaroid pictures. There's early fall weather, soft Caribbean sand. Elderly couples out walking together, hand in hand. The way that the cream in your coffee just hovers till the clouds dissipate. Saturday morning spent under the covers, sleeping late. And maybe I'm just sentimental, but still I'm inclined to profess that I believe it's kind of noteworthy nonetheless. There are bad 80s movies that star Patrick Swayze, also Jennifer Grey. Old roller coasters that rattle like crazy as they sway. Late nights making s'mores by the living room fire in a winter snowstorm. Towels that you've taken straight out of the dryer, soft and warm. And maybe that's not all that special. It might be mundane, I confess, but I believe it's kind of noteworthy nonetheless. Go on.
Oh, I don't know.
Come on. A sky full of stars.
Cuban cigars.
A summer.
Shows you Empire Strikes Back.
Whisper when something